Alright, let's do some comedies or actually comedies. So, here is Trinculo from the Tempest. Trinculo finds himself, well, he is first the jester to the King of Naples, Alonso. And he finds himself on a deserted beach after the great tempest has shipwrecked their boat. And he finds the half-man, half-monster, Caliban.
Well, here's neither bush nor shrub to bear off any weather at all. And another storm brewing. Ooh, I can hear it sing in the wind. Yon same cloud, yon black one, cannot, looks like a foul bombard that would shed his liquor. If it should thunder as it did before, I know not where to hide my head. Yon same cloud cannot help it fall by pale fools. What have we here? A man? Or a fish? Dead? Alive! Oh. Oh! Oh! A fish! Oh, he smells like a fish! Very ancient fish-like smell. Strange fish. Legged like a man, and his fins like arms. Huh. War! Oh, my troth! I do not let loose my opinion and hold it no longer. This is no fish! But an islander that hath lately suffered by a thunderbolt. Oh! 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 Oh, alas, the storm has come again. Oh, my best way is to creep under